GarageBand for iOS allows you to add a maximum of 32 tracks in any given project. Once you hit that max number, you can't add any more touch instruments or recordings. GarageBand for iOS does have a feature that will allow you to merge a number of tracks together, freeing up some of those 32 tracks so you can continue to develop your project. Here's how it works. Here is a project on my iPhone that has reached the maximum number of tracks. You can see that I'm unable to add any more tracks to it. If I tap twice on the track header of this track, I can select Merge from the menu that pops up. In the track header area, I can then tap on these circles to add the tracks that I would like to merge together. I can then tap Merge to start the process off. A new copy of the project has been created with the tracks I've chosen to merge replaced by a single audio recorder track. The original pre-merged version of my project is also still available in the My Songs browser in case I want to go back to it. So what's actually happening here is that GarageBand is allowing you to export or bounce a selection of tracks in place, essentially consolidating multiple tracks into one real audio track. Now that's great, but you need to bear in mind that this means you will no longer be able to edit things like effects, volume, or quantization in the individual tracks that you are merging together. So it's best to finalize any mixing or editing in the tracks that you plan to merge. You can use merging not just to add extra tracks to a maxed out project. If you're producing a particularly effects-heavy project on an older iDevice, there's a good chance you'll run into the dreaded optimizing performance message, where GarageBand will lock up, go through the optimizing process, and allow you to carry on for about 2 minutes until it needs to optimize again. It's infuriating. You can take some of the strain off of your device's processor by merging some of your effects heavy tracks together. Again, remember that you won't be able to edit these tracks or the effects you have applied to them after merging. So make sure that you are 100% happy with them beforehand. That'll about do it for this quick tip. I've been Patrick from thegarageBandguide.com. Bye for now.